When I was a kid, we built a treehouse out of scavenged wood. Lasted one long summer before the autumn winds blew it apart. Had time for my first kiss up there. Sweet as August apples. The fallen blossom never returns to the branch. But you only lose what you cling to. There's a treehouse north of here. Built to last decades, solid as the oak it's in. Kids who built it were part of a club. Called themselves the League of Monster Slayers, without a hint of irony. Because that's exactly what they were. See, the window between worlds has always been open a crack on this island. Things would sometimes slip through. Kids knew that. They feared it. But they still wanted to fight it. So they built the clubhouse as a lookout, a library, a base of operations. Been there for decades, Red tells me. Kids would grow into adults, pass the torch and the key to younger generations, so it went. The League abided, as did the treehouse, until now. Forest around the treehouse is alive and deadly. I found out the hard way. Almost got myself killed. Seems the Akab are particularly fond of that spot. Or they want to keep us out. Perhaps the kids kept something in the treehouse. Something the moths are afraid of. I wouldn't underestimate the League. Before the mountain, and by the grace of nature, I was allowed to realize... I am only a child. The club I was part of didn't fight monsters or practice magic. But we did practice other things that long, hot summer. All right, so mostly we just talked about it into the warm nights. But that was almost as sweet.